In this video, we're going to show you how to check the status of a repair through our support website. Start by going to support.lenovo.com to select which product you need to check the status of a repair for. You can choose between PC, data center, mobile, or smart. For this example, we will walk you through the steps for PC support. To check the status of your repair, you will need your repair ticket number or serial number. From the product homepage, select Repair Status from the side menu. You will need to enter your repair ticket number, serial number, or customer ID in the search box to pull up your information. A repair information window will pop up for you to review. You will see date and times of when the ticket was created, when service started, and when service was resolved. You can also check repair status using your Lenovo ID. Log on to support.lenovo.com with your Lenovo ID and navigate to My Repairs. You can check status by order number or serial number using the search box. Or by clicking Status Check by Account, you can see the status of all service requests submitted by your email address from newest to oldest. For more information on your Lenovo devices, visit support.lenovo.com.